You have one missed message.
Hey, Edward. I heard that tomorrow is your free day, right? Don't worry. James will take your place for tomorrow. And I don't blame you. Taking a break from those deadly machines is fine. Nothing to say for today. Just keep them away, and I'll talk to you the next time. See you.
I'm coming.
Oh,